What is up, everybody? Welcome back to CE3 Picks, where we talk sports and give out free picks. So if you're interested in more content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video. Also, if you're interested in my Instagram, my Twitter, Twitter's where my VIP picks are, so message me there and we will get you set up. Let's get to this NBA series bet between the Portland Trailblazers and the Denver Nuggets. Just a different type of video I'm making on the channel right now. That's basically who we think is going to win the series or series spread or how many games we think the series will go. Not everybody can bet these, I know that, but for the people that can, just want to put these kind of videos out just to bring some new content to the channel. And that's what I like to do, just always make new type of videos. And I know some people can bet this, some people can't, but these odds here are via the FanDuel Sportsbook app, so that's how we're talking about these bets. But the Trailblazers and the Nuggets, yep. The Trailblazers are actually the favorite to win the series, minus 132. The Nuggets are the underdog to win the series, plus 108. Obviously, like I said in my Trailblazers and my Nuggets video, I do think the series will be very close overall. But I think the big thing that this comes down to is obviously the guard play. The Trailblazers are going to have Damian Lillard, CJ McCollum, Norman Powell. The Nuggets just are not going to have that luxury right now, obviously, because Jamal Murray's out, Will Barton is out. And do we really think Campazzo can guard CJ and Dame every single game? I just don't think so. I know they obviously have Jokic, Michael Porter Jr. Just don't know if that's enough, though, against this Trailblazers team. And the Trailblazers, I'm sure, especially people like Damian Lillard, who have that killer mentality, I know they feel a little bit disrespected so far in their careers because they haven't really made any big playoff runs. And I think this is the year that Dame looks a little bit more determined. I don't think they go very far, but here in this series, I do like them to win this series, just mainly because of the fact the Nuggets don't have Jamal Murray. So I'm actually going to take the Trailblazers minus 132 to win this series, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're interested in more content, please subscribe to the channel and like this video.